Hello there, Banana Gang. Welcome back. This is like the beginning of the new phase of GreatZina. Not quite sure what I'm calling. I guess, you know, I'm deciding now we're calling it phase two. Yes, phase two. So phase two of GreatZina is officially starting today, tonight, whenever this video comes out. I haven't fully decided. And basically, there should be a video coming out within the next week, an actual gaming video. The game is yet to be revealed, you know, and then I'll also be streaming soon on YouTube, probably some Nintendo stuff, probably Mario Maker, maybe Smash Brothers, we'll see. But yeah, I'm officially back now. I'm gonna be doing YouTube again, and yeah, look forward to more content in the future. My cat is like jumping around the room. I don't know if you can hear that. It's probably making a lot of noise, but just to celebrate the new phase two, I thought I would make a compilation video of all the best moments from phase one. So these are some of the moments that I found really funny, really enjoyable. These might not all be games you play. You know, we got Fortnite videos, Among Us, Minecraft, Mario Maker. We have like clips from all the videos I made. So you might not find all of these super interesting, but I guarantee you'll find at least some of them interesting. So I really do recommend watching, because these are like the pinnacle of my channel, and I really, it's just kind of like a trip down memory lane, especially if you've been watching for a while. So with all that being said, please enjoy the best of GreatZina phase one.
Get an elf and survive.
What? Fuck. What? What? Someone above it? What? Someone's sky basing.
Is he jumping down? What's he doing?
What? 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 What is happening? I don't understand Fortnite players anymore.
Kill him.
Oh my gosh, holy crap, he had
Jesus crud. Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Well, I can
our mind. Lord and Savior.
Can I have some ammo?
We'll have a lot of fun playing, we get really close, and I don't think I want to see what Spencer's... Yeah. You can also do this. Welcome to the game! Is this actually you, Spencer? I swear.
Hey! I'm dancing!
Oh, you were- okay, don't dance. If you don't shoot at me, then dance. That's not how this works. Fight? Okay, so are we fighting or not? Tell me! Also, I'm lagging, I can't build, yeah, I'm actually frozen. Okay.
Pistol.
You're bullying a person who's frozen?
You're just froze. Yeah, you're just-
Okay, don't bully me. Please don't bully me, Spencer. Spencer, please, please. Spencer, chill. Oh my god, the lag! Oh my god! No. Yes, you're gonna kill me. I hate you. I hate you! Die! 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 Yes! 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 Come on! Yes! Fault, fail, no! Yes! Try drawing Peely and just see what happens. So I have my cursor and, you know, got a banana looking thing. I can't color it, which is disappointing. And then this is kind of his first eye. Oh, this looks so, I'm probably gonna redo this. This looks really bad. Boom, this is basically Peely. Let me process this, see what we get. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is horrifying. This is-
Hey bro. What's that? My girl got an OnlyFans. I don't know what to do.
Your girl got an OnlyFans?
Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, man, I don't know.
What is happening?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god!
Yeah. It's a 14-year-old!
Obviously, she's planning a future with this girl, because, you know, she's everywhere.
You're 16!
Freaking boy, dude.
Especially her?
Her OnlyFans. You know her username? No, I'm kidding.
Nah, Brian. Yeah, I ain't giving you my guy really trying to take a peek up.
I'm about to see what she looks like. Hold up. Oh, did you see that edit?
He edited one freaking code! With this, I feel an odd mixture of pride and mortal terror. Okay, just please not a team game, please. Please, oh why am I so nervous? It's just, it's literally a game where pickles fight against other pickles to try to win. Like, why am I so nervous when I play this? Chippity hoppity, your tail is my property! Okay, 40 seconds. Come on, come on, come on! Please, game! Go for a flank, go for a last minute flank. No, I failed it. Wait. It's mine, it's mine, it's mine! Please! Yes! Yes, I think I won, right? I'm the winner! I did it! I got the tail in literally the last 2 seconds.
We're not gonna get 4 kills in 10 seconds.
You never know. I got a kill?
Yes!
Oh, look at the scoreboard!
No!
I was the final elo. They got first kill anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered, but still.
No, we got first kill.
So we lost, but I got stuck at the very end. Are you serious, dude? Hello there, Banana Gang. Welcome back. Come on. Okay, I made it. Oh my god, okay. As long as I don't mess up like an absolute buffoon, I'm basically home free now.
Why do I feel like you're gonna mess up like an absolute buffoon?
Shut up. I appreciate you that you used the exact same analogy that I did. No! 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 Watch an astronaut walk off the edge. You got this, little dude. This astronaut kind of sucks, not gonna lie. But he's still trying. Props to him for trying. Okay. Wow, I feel bad for this astronaut. He's failed this jump so many times. Oh, you almost. Oh, he fell again.
He's lifted off.
Almost. No, 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 no!
Yeah, don't jump then!
See, he keeps doing the same mistake. No!
No, nobody's gonna.
No!
He's not gonna qualify.
He's so bad! Let's go! He made it! He made it!
How did he not make it?
He failed at least 9 times, dude! Wait, no.
Don't care! He's on me! He's on me!
Okay, astronaut, stay safe.
No, I see him.
No, I think he's about to die. I think
he
legit
just died.
He actually almost died. No, the astronaut. I watched him just like slowly rotate to death.
Oh jeez.
I want you to die, kind of. Not, Spencer. You actual son of a gun.
We both died.
You died too? Okay, at least you freaking died. That is why you don't sabotage, Spencer. We both end up dead. What's wrong with you? Let go of me, you son of a- That's your fault. That is 100% your fault. Not too out of a level.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh! This. What is this? I'm gonna die here, aren't I? I'm on a direct collision course with this Goombrat. I'm gonna die. I can't cancel something I can do. I'm locked into this. Jump, maybe? Jump, 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 jump. I'm dead. Wait. No, I'm dead. Bro, what's going on with the lag?
There. Do you think he likes my hat? It's a very nice hat. I love that the entire lobby is running banana, except for that one guy. I hope Pink dies.
Okay, excuse me.
I'm just a simp who's four. Each day I simp some more. I like to be a simp. I'm GreatZina. You should definitely subscribe before I get this rhyme stuck in your head. I'm GreatZina.
Subscribe to GreatZina. Zina. Subscribe to GreatZina. Okay, I'll stop now. I apologize for that.
The best strategy in Among Us. I was kidding for simping!
We have a choker! No time for high-fiving, you're barely surviving the dangerous through those same driving death balls!
I think I did okay!
Careful.
I mean, he does a lot of damage!
he likes.
Holy damn! She's dirty!
This kid is the funniest thing. I know he's got a mic, but there he is. He's talking. Well, he's not talking, he's making weird noises. What the hell is this? What the hell was that? This guy!
It's my town! Woohoo!
We're going Pleasant again. We're getting some more pee-pee.
What?
Zay's been throwing you to say. What were you gonna say there, Spencer? I think we might have been spotted. Wait. Dude, he doesn't see us. Dude, he doesn't see us! There is no way! There is no way!
No!
He doesn't see us. He's literally popping meds. There's no way.
Your recording gets corrupted.
I swear, people say I'm lying. I will simp for sweet girl. This feels sus. And not the Among Us kind of sus. I feel like White's trying to fake that task and doing a very poor job of it. Calling it now, White's one of the imposters. She's just gonna have to trust me. I'll be with Yellow the entire time. Green, what you doing there, Green? Green? Me and Yellow are- wait, Yellow, why you not report- what? Green's faking a visual, NO! I knew it! I knew it was White! Real men are simps. You get anonymous strangers in Among Us to say they don't want you to die in a video.
I think I know what I have to do. I just gotta figure out how to do it. I think I have the idea. And if this is not the idea, and this is a huge troll that's big brain. That's right. GreatZina, have you ever seen a grown man smash his pro controller before? I am losing my sanity right now. Oh my god. Zina, you win. You win. I can't do it.
Today, I'm joining random- Hello there, Banana Gang. Welcome- You're gonna see how many times I redo intros. Like, you're gonna see it. Hello there, Banana Gang. Welcome back. Today, I'm joining random servers with my friend Hannah here, and we're gonna be trying to speedrun random servers as you interrupt. Because you stole the chest plate.
I did not steal the chest plate. I found that fair and square.
Oh yeah, so the villagers who worked hard day in and day out to make that chest plate, they just gave it to you then. Is that what you're saying?
My point is I didn't steal it from you. I saw it. This one didn't die yet. I'm dead.
Oh my god.
No.
A berry bush? Are you serious? That way. Okay, kind of. Actually, it's working. He's already cracked.
He's cracked at the game.
He's literally like. you know how iron golems are, right? Like, they get all like. Cracked. Okay, 3D world, sliding. Whoa, okay, I missed my ride. Does that come back? That comes back, right? Well, as we wait for this thing to come back, here it comes finally. if you guys are enjoying the content at all, I encourage you to consider subscribing. It helps me out a ton, and you can always change your mind if you change your mind. Yes, I said that very well. Okay, oh. I think my IQ is actually the negatives right now. Another one of these. I'm not sure if I actually want this. I feel like it might be detrimental at some points, but we'll see how it goes. This son of a- Can I make it through there? I can beat the bonsai, which is nice. Oh wait, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Oh, 1 second clutch. Oh my God, I thought it was over. I actually made it. Okay. Send out the pink into the Scott. But wait, it's not actually Scott. It's actually Microsoft Word. It's a very weird, weird battle, but we're actually fighting against Microsoft Word, the entire program right now. Oh God, I'm dead. I have been Microsoft Worded.
Okay, is there anything in this house? Nothing in this house other than zombies from the looks of it. Oh God, oh God. Oh my God, this is incredibly stressful. Zombies are spawning everywhere. I might have just brought a plague to this village, an irreversible plague that they won't be able to survive. Villagers just chill. There's literally zombies outside his door. Villagers like,
Are you gonna want to make a water bucket?
Should I use the thingy to make go obsidian everywhere?
What? What was that noise? Know.
Ah! There's a spider here. It's Australia's wildest beast. Please stop.
What health are you on?
Why are you beating me with your meat? What are you trying to do there? No, stop! I will beat my meat back on you. There's a creeper. Watch out, Joe. Oh, it's true. It's a creeper. I got this. Got him. Teamwork. See, beating meat makes bros together. Okay, I'm just gonna stop talking now.
Why? It's like, at first it's just like, okay, he just said that, and then after a few seconds, it's just like, start thinking about it more. It's so weird.
Don't think about it. Just never mind. I'm just gonna stop talking.
I'm gonna do it again.
I was gonna say, just don't think about it. Just beat your meat. But I was like, no, that's not. That's not.
I was wondering where that comes from.
What?
Pointing. I was wondering.
Oh, what? I didn't even see you approach it. What are you doing? Are you towering? I legit can't tell what's happening right now. You are towering! And you're just breaking the block, my dirt, like.
I don't have any more!
You're out of blocks! You suck! Wait, what?
Psych, I have 1,000 blocks!
No!
Well, they can at least destroy your operation. Don't jump! Please don't jump yet. Don't jump. I just want to meet you up there. I won't kill you yet.
Can I fall in? Please. Yes! My plan
that
actually worked!
Stupidest thing.
My plan actually worked! I can't believe it!
Guys, we did a little bit of off-camera mining, but
we did a little bit.
I think we're ready to fight the Ender Dragon.
Can you give me a pickaxe so I can break this
down? Oh, yeah. What else do we need? Oh, food.
Just give us notch apples.
Enchanted golden apples.
Yo! A little bit of notch. This is beautiful.
We did some off-camera mining, you know?
Alright, let's go.
What's the dumbest enchantment you can put in a sword? Bane of Arthropods. Yeah, a little bit off camera. Now we're gonna do some off camera adventuring to get to the end. /TB at a. And oh guys, look at that! I just found the exact amount of Ender Eyes that we need to complete the portal. That's so nice. I'm in creative mode.
Rare,
I just realized I'm in creative mode.
What's creative mode?
Bro? I don't know what creative mode is. Never used before. Anyways, let's go fight the dragon.